Oh. Oh, there we go. Had it set on the wrong mic. I don't know. I don't think it's picking up my fan. Okay. I don't think. Oh, what the hell? Why can I only go backwards? Like, does this mean I'm going back in time?
Thank you.
Oh my god, why can't I move? No, don't go back and talk to her. It's gonna take a long time. Just keep walking. Damn it. Oh wait, maybe spaces interact? Well, fuck you, lady. What the fuck kind of school is this? I'm in like a hippie school. Okay, so space is the button to press. Oh, what are you on there? I don't know, do I just like stand here for a minute? I'm kind of glad there's no text for me to read. Very odd game, though. Still can't move. I thought this was called a bird story. Where the fuck is the bird? That why it's called a bird story? He just wants to fly his little paper plane. Is that like a muffin? Or a cupcake, I guess? Oh. Maybe he took acid. Maybe it was like a magic mushroom muffin. Damn, she booted my ass right out. I think the people who did To the Moon did this game, but at least, like, To the Moon made a little more sense. Except like hopping all the puddles. that like a possum? Or a raccoon? Or a honey badger? No, it's not a honey badger. That honey badger would have fucked him up. Well, I found the bird. Oh my god, little homie, it's called a bird store. You go to that bird. Or not. Go to the fucking bird! Whatever, fine, leave the bird. Fuck you, tree. I don't want to go over there. Fuck dildo trees. Oh, look, it's like a Pokemon Center. Why can't I go in here? I feel like I should. This ain't Metal Gear Solid, knock it off. What? I don't get it. What do you want from me? That shit should not have been sparkling over there if I was supposed to click it here. What the hell is that? I need a bucket. Oh wait, that's right there. Yes, game. I didn't forget that it has to go to the bird. Thank you. Oh my goodness, this game. I feel like a whore for playing it. Who has tires on their balcony, really? Oh, maybe they're here now. Come on, go in. Like, you're the vet. Shouldn't you grab your stuff? Wait, what did I want? Oh. Worst vet ever. Wait, what the hell did it want? Oh, okay. I'm stuck on something. That's not fair. The bird can't beat me. Thank you.
get it. What am I looking for? Hey, that gaming kid, Hayden, how's it going? I don't understand what I'm supposed to find. Thank you. Alright, come on. What is going on here already? Maybe like a Scooby-Doo moment. What the fuck is wrong with this kid? Thank you. Nope, I guess that's it. Oh my god, this game was really fucking boring. Ugh.
I'm actually yawning, like, it was putting me to sleep.
Oh, well, I can do that. This is so boring, I couldn't deal with it.
It wouldn't have been that bad if it was like text.
It was like RPG Maker Walking Simulator. Like, I bought this, well, it was on sale anyway when I got it. For like, I think $1 or $2 or something. I just assume that, like,
I really assumed that it was gonna be like to the moon. Excuse me.
Yeah, I played To the Moon. Like, I liked To the Moon. I thought it had a good story. That's why I bought this, but I don't know, this one was just really boring for me.
Yeah, To the Moon was definitely more interesting than this game. Like, this game was putting me to sleep, to be honest with you.
Feel about this game. I don't
think it's worth it.
I mean, maybe if it told like a better story. Like, I don't even get it. Like, was this kid just dreaming? I don't know. Why is my mouse blinking? But all right, I don't know what I'm gonna play next.
Trying to think.
Trying to think. Alright. I'm supposed to play Dead Rising 3. I'm supposed to continue that with my friend. And I think he'll be on in about an hour. So I don't want to get started into something and then have to switch. Alright. I'm gonna just, I guess I'm gonna take a break. Let's see, it's 4 o'clock now. So yeah, I'll probably be back in about an hour to start Dead Rising 3. I'm gonna co-op that with my friend. So yeah, I'd say about an hour. I don't know. If I can figure out something else to play, then I guess I'll start something. I don't know. Like I said, I don't know if I want to get like really invested in something and then switch midway when he gets here. But, alright, thanks for watching, thanks for hanging out. I'd like to say I hope you enjoyed this, but this game really sucked. So, whatever. But anyway, I'll be back later. Thanks, everybody. I'll catch you around.